Freshers Week 2016 at Leeds University Union, an amazing time for thousands of students flocking to this great city. And we at LSTV experienced all of it, from the many parties, to the stupid games, and to terrorising poor old students. So let's begin with one of the best nights that Leeds University Union put on, the Headphone Disco. An amazing night dedicated to terrible dancing and even worse singing. God help us all.
That's right, it's that time of the year again. Leeds Student TV are back in the Union for Freshers Week. Tonight, it's the Headphone Disco, and we're going to be chatting to freshers for a lot of embarrassing moments. I'm Carl Shields. Intro.
I can't present, I'm sorry. The tunes are just too good.
It's not plugged in. Oh, it's just going to be a long night.
Meanwhile,
can you give us your best impression of someone in a headphone disco?
Dance moves on three. One, two, three, go. And you bought me chips.
You want some? Help
of course, thank you so much.
I stole some chips.
These are from him.
I'm cold.
Come now. Right here from Leeds University Union, we have found them. They're right here, the greatest trousers you'll ever see in the world. Look at those. Jesus.
Honestly, I've been so successful so far. I've got here
my
Leeds University, I got A star, A, B in my A levels. I've run a business for 2 years, do you know what I mean? Like, I've got here, Middlesbrough is not a bad place to grow up, it isn't at all.
We think I am Becky Luford,
support.
Leeds United, of course. Who do you support?
Everton.
Everton.
None.
I don't.
Everton.
Who are you filming for?
Let's go.
You might be amazed to know that we actually come to university to study. After 14 years at school, you'd think that'd be easy, right?
I can't spell things without using the lowercase ones, you know, the but and all that stuff.
Oh crap. Oh, pomme de terre.
Ooh. I can't do it.
Canberra, Jeremy.
Is it one?
No.
Yes, I'm Brazilian. So basically, the striker can't be ahead of the defenders of the like opposing team. If he is, then it's offside, and then it doesn't count if he like scores or something like that.
I don't know.
I don't know anything about
that.
So when it goes offside, you like
kick
it
the,
back.
Yeah,
in.
The other two gets a penalty or something.
Is it when like, someone goes past the ball? Is that supposed to go past the ball?
We're literally the same words.
I feel like it's gold.
Okay.
Because silver, I feel like is actually in it.
No, it's not. The Latin words are aura.
Okay, we're going gold.
It's gold.
Final answer.
1974. With so much going on everywhere around here during Freshers Week, it can be hard for anyone to keep up. That's why we here at LSTV have decided to give everyone a helping hand. Aren't we nice?
Hello everybody, and welcome to the Essential What's On Guide for Freshers Week 2016, where I'm going to run you through some of the things that you could be getting up to over the next 5 days during Freshers Week here at Leeds University. So let's begin, shall we, with Monday, if it makes sense. Now, if you want to start your week with some relaxation, maybe you're a little bit stressed and anxious about coming to university for the first time, then Mindfulness Cafe is where to be. That is level 2, room 2 in the Union. That goes on from 2 till 5, and is a whole afternoon of peace, serenity, and just a good opportunity to chill out and speak to some lovely people. So we're talking Zen music, yoga, meditation, and free food and drink. So what's not to love? That is what to do on Monday. On Tuesday, we've got the Give It A Go food tour. Now, so that is what to do every day this week during Freshers Week. But if you want a little bit more information, then head on over to our website, or to our Twitter at Leeds Student TV, where we've tweeted a whole run through of everything that you could be doing over this Freshers Week. Thank you very much for watching. I'll see you very soon.
Every year, Leeds takes in over 10,000 freshers, and during Freshers Week, they are everywhere. This year, we decided to have a little fun with them.
Hello there, I am Jacob and I'm here at the Leeds University Freshers 2016, where today we're going to be playing a very simple game, which is the word association game. We all know how it works, it's very straightforward, but we're going to be testing the freshers' mettle and seeing how they get on, as this is Jacob versus Freshers. Hello girls, you alright? You're on a very simple game. It's Jacob versus Freshers here. The simple game is the word association game. Everyone knows how it works, you know how it works.
You do.
We're going to start with chair.
Table.
Desk.
Laptop.
MacBook. I think that's a point to Jacob, am I right?
Yeah.
I win. We're going to start with rhinoceros.
Hippo.
Africa.
Me.
Girl.
Boy.
People.
Humans.
The earth.
The world.
You see, you laugh. That's put me off. I'll give you the point. I'm going to give her the point. That's fine. Hello there, sir. Yeah, you're live on Jacob vs. Freshers here on LSTV. We're going to play a very simple game. It's called the word association game. Everyone knows how it works. You know how it works.
Ladle.
Spatula.
Palette knife.
Fish slice.
Fish knife.
Fish.
Tuna.
Salmon.
Pink.
Blue.
Orange.
Satsuma.
Tangelo.
What's Tangelo?
It's a cross between a grapefruit and a tangerine.
Okay, well, we're going to go with Griffin.
Elise Beckett, all the way.
I'm just going to stop the game now. The first easy word is photosynthesis.
Chlorophyll.
I see you do science. You see, I'm Cupid. That's my only word I know for science. So, there you have it. These freshers have obviously done very well in getting to the Leeds Uni, but when it comes to words, they're just not the best. But to be honest with you, is anyone going to beat me? I don't think so. So I'll gladly take the win for this freshers challenge. Thank you very much. So, as Freshers Week drew to a close, naturally it went out in style, and we decided to put on our dancing shoes. Cue the freshers finale.
As a child walking with giants 100 feet tall, out in the wild you wouldn't believe all the things that I saw. I took a high road out in the open under those stars, and all the while I just got closer to going too far. So now I'm running like you said.
So that's Freshers Week 2016, and what a week it was. I'm knackered just watching it, and to think we then had to go to lectures. Student life, eh?